Presque Isle Island. This is part of Lake Erie right there. And it's pretty through here. And it's not bumpy.
Thank you.
what are those geese? Big geese, or hold that up there. The geese.
How do I tell?
You turned up right. There you go. Just look at them. Picture of them walking around out there. Isn't that the most beautiful thing? Okay. But that's Erie, Pennsylvania thing over there. We're on the Presque Isle. Okay. I was just talking to it and it wasn't even doing nothing.
Talking about with it, they did the caviar. That's one of the reasons it was
the cormorant.
Cormorant.
The bird right here. That lake comes up right to the water bank right there. Let's see if I can get it. You can see them. See how close I can get. Yeah. But aren't they beautiful?
Is it still running?
It's still going.
Yeah, I hope I got something.
You did?
I said I hope so.
Yeah. We'll know when we get home, yeah. That little red dot's still going. As long as that little red dot's going, it's up. I didn't see it, but that's the monument right over there on the other side of the water. There's a lighthouse right here. Where's it at? Treehouse. Oh, okay. There's a lighthouse right there. Y'all can see that. Yeah. I've toured enough today. There's houseboats over here if you want to see those.
People live in those all year.
Some do, yes. There's houseboats. Sit out there and fish. You don't even have to go to the lake.
Yes.
Lake Erie, y'all. This looks like the ocean here. There's so much sand. You'd think he's back in Florida. Except it's
minus the jellyfish and sharks.
Yeah, minus the jellyfish and sharks, he said. Yeah. There he is out there. It's the one I had. Okay, we coming out of, I had turned it on. These are sand dunes, aren't they? Oh, yeah, there's more pretty flowers, yeah. Yeah. Yep, but look at there. The trees are turning up here in Pennsylvania already. Winter comes early up here, and the flowers are so pretty.